Hello people! So, do you ever wonder, is it possible to make a smoothie without a blender? You know, you have this situation, your blender is without power and you really need a smoothie right now and you don't have time to wait for it to charge. Or, you know, you don't have any fruit, you don't have any frozen fruit, you don't have any veggies or anything to grind up into this blazing machine. Anyway, some company contacted me and they said, Stepan, we have the answer to this question, and the answer is yes. So, what do they do? I think pretty much they've already blended the stuff for you and then put it in a package and then you just shake it into a smoothie. So, let's check it out what they've sent me. Smoothie & Go, name of the company, name on the bottle. Stepan, what do we shake in the bottle? Let me show you. Should we try it outside? Okay, so it's actually very smoky today, you know, you can barely see the mountain up there, you know, it's all smoke because, you know, British Columbia is on fire. Literally, it's on fire. So, back inside. So they give me a friendly note, how to make it. Add liquid base until the red line and then the powder. Shake until it looks smooth. Don't be afraid of fruit lumps, they are delicious. We don't use anti-caking agents or additives. Finally, enjoy. Can't wait to hear your feedback. Stay awesome. Thank you, Smoothie & Go. So let's check it out on my little table here. So I'm using almond milk, one of my favorites, until the line. So we have the three kinds, mango, banana, pineapple, or we have banana, strawberry, or we have flow, which is mango, banana, pineapple, matcha, blueberry, cocoa, and spinach. Anyway, which one of all I choose? You have 3 seconds to figure it out. That's right, I will just go with the flow. So, rip on the line. Put on the lid. Okay, people, ready for some blending. You know, I really like the bottle, you know, it's like a glass bottle. Anyways, testing the most complex smoothie they have with a lot of goodies. Oh, nice. No lumpiness, no weird powder taste. It tastes just like a smoothie. Yeah, fresh, tastes fresh. Yeah, really tastes like I put the banana in here and then the banana dissolved in a magic way. So anyways, I think Smoothie & Go, great job with the Smoothie & Go. I will put a link below and I am also trying to get a discount for you guys. So if you're interested that you should have a discount just to try it out, you know? Okay, but you know what? Don't trust the millennial. You know, we can hear the honest voice of my son here. So, anyways, let's see if this is able for kids to use. What do you want? Banana, strawberry, or mango, pineapple?
Shake it.
And shake it. So, what do you think of the smoothie?
A little full, but we still like it.
You like the flavor?
Yeah! Yeah!
So, thank you, Smoothie & Go, for giving us the smoothies. Anyways.
See you next time.
See you next time.
Don't forget to subscribe. Smoothie was good.